probably know, my device has parking on it. And about the same time that I was looking at my device and deciding what it was, I had been watching a movie about the Odyssey. And one of the sections in there was they were talking about reaching the island where the harpies live. And how the poets wrote that the harpies befouled the land and were horrible. And I looked at this and I thought, wait a minute. They shouldn't be talking smack about a lake.
Yeah.
So I sat down and wrote a poem, which I titled, The Harpies Reply to the Poems. Befoul the land, why, quote, should my sisters and I do so sinful and selfish a thing when we above all have been blessed by the gods? For they have given us a land so fair to live in, with emerald meadows studded with jewel-like flowers, sapphire seas filled with sweet-tasting fish, mountains that sparkle with diamond snow, and winds to lift our wings to the heavens. And how kind have Olympus been to me and mine. They have given us wings to travel across the lands, eyes to take in all of its beauty, hearts to feel joy beyond all words of poets, and our good fortune, and claws to defend ourselves from those too ignorant and cruel to let us live in peace. Small gratitude, poet,